Carrie Underwood is surrounded with love on her big day. The country superstar turned 38 on March 10th, and she got the sweetest birthday wishes from husband Mike Fisher. The retired hockey pro penned a touching tribute to his longtime love, posting an Instagram photo of Carrie smiling with her festive cake, and he also honored the singer with a cute caption, writing, "Happy birthday, Carrie Underwood. The boys and I love you like crazy. We are so grateful for you." Carrie revealed on her Instagram story that Mike came through with a beautiful bouquet of flowers from him and their two sons, too, and the boys even delivered adorable handmade cards to their famous mom. Though Mike knocked it out of the park with his sweet efforts, he admitted that one attempt at a humorous present might not have gone over quite as well, showing off a t-shirt that Carrie didn't seem too impressed with. Family clearly means everything to Carrie, and she gets to celebrate both of her boys' milestones not too long before her own. Just weeks ahead of Isaiah turning 6, the proud mom took to Instagram to post a heartfelt message for Jacob's second birthday, reflecting on the challenging journey that delivered one of her greatest gifts, writing, "Jacob, we longed for you, we prayed for you. We walked a long, hard road in order to one day hold you. Today, you are 2. You are silly and strong. You love to play and sing and follow your big brother around. You are loved. You are cherished. You are an incredible blessing from God. Happy birthday, sweet boy." The music powerhouse previously opened up about suffering 3 miscarriages in the 2 years before Jacob's birth. In September 2018, she got candid about the grief and pain of the experience in an emotional interview for CBS Sunday Morning.
2017 was, you know, going to be the year that I work on new music and I have a baby. We got pregnant early 2017 and didn't work out.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, it happens. And that was the thing in the beginning. It was like, okay, God, we know this just wasn't your timing, and that is all right. We will bounce back and figure our way through it. And got pregnant again in the spring and it didn't work out. Got pregnant again early 2018, didn't work out. So at that point it was just kind of like, okay, like, what's the deal? What is all of this? And throughout the whole process, you know, I'm writing, and like literally right after finding out that I would lose a baby, I'd have a writing session. I'd be like, well, let's go. You know, I can't just sit around thinking about this. Like, I want to work. I want to do this, because I would literally have these horrible things going on in my life and then have to go smile and like do some interviews or like do a photo shoot or something, you know? So it was just kind of like therapeutic. I